In today's video, we're going to show you how to use OpenAI's ChatGPT to come up with creative and effective product names for your business. Firstly, you'll need to input some basic information about your product, including its target market and any specific requirements or constraints you have for the product name. For example, you might input a prompt like generate a list of potential names for a line of organic skincare products targeted at millennial women. ChatGPT will then use its advanced machine learning algorithms to come up with a list of potential product names based on the prompt you have provided. To make the names more unique, here's a great trick. Add something like make the name sound like they're from a worldwide known skincare brand. You'll be surprised how AI can create unique names that serves your goal. Or, if there is a specific brand that you look up to, just tell the bot that you want the name sound like they're from X brand. There you have it, unique product names in seconds. Go ahead and take advantage of AI for your business. Meet me in the comments and tell me how you like it. Bye!